Hey guys, my name is DTV and I'm back with another reaction video. And today I'm going to be reacting to the E3 gameplay trailer for Marvel Spider-Man. Now this is for the new Spider-Man game that's coming out. And from what I see from the first gameplay footage and a few trailers, it actually looks really good. I know Spider-Man hasn't really had like the best record of games. I did play like Friend or Foe or Edge of Time and Shattered Dimensions and stuff. I thought they were alright, but my favorite was Edge of Time. But I'm thinking this is will be like the big comeback for Spider-Man, at least in like games, because it looks pretty good. So I'm not gonna waste any more time. Let's get into this.
Secure, but I can't reach them over radio. Their comms must be down. What's your status?
Already here.
Yuri? I thought you said it was secure.
It was. Let's go. Maybe it's not as bad as it looks.
Love the optimism. But in my experience, when it looks bad, it's usually worse. Look out! Yuri!
I'm slipping!
Gotcha. Hold on!
And of course they survive.
You okay?
Yeah.
Welcome to the park! Just in time for the fireworks!
Looks like we made parole, boys!
Electro? Why is he letting everyone out?
I'll head for the main control center and see how bad the situation is.
Got it. I'll go join the party.
What a time.
Everyone just quietly go back into your cells and lock the door behind you, okay? Please? With every criminal I've put away in the last 8 years. No big deal.
Electro must be working for someone.
This is too good to be true.
Scorpion, can you hold on a minute? I was in the middle of a phone call and it was business.
I thought this was a chase!
Gotta stop this guy. If you tell me who you're working for, I'll go easy on you!
Can't stop it! But I'm flattered that you still try!
Nobody ever takes me up on that offer!
I'm like playing it.
Gotcha.
Fast take. Oh, Vulture.
Long time no see. We're going to have so much fun.
Sorry, no time to talk.
Okay, I got the security cameras back online.
How's it look?
Well, it looks like the entire population of the raft has escaped. That makes five of your worst enemies that are now on the loose.
For a second there, I thought you were serious.
I am serious. I have to go. Some of them are heading into the city.
This is nuts.
Whoa.
Keep chasing. Party's almost over.
How do you like my new suit?
Dashing. Where'd you get it?
It's an exclusive club. If you don't want to.
We definitely want to.
Who is it? Don't end it there. Okay, that could be like anybody. It could be maybe like Green Goblin or Shocker, maybe. I don't know. But it's funny how like Spider-Man gets like his ass kicked at the end of every gameplay. Like in the first game, the first gameplay trailer, like Mr. Negative like blasted him or something, or shocked him maybe. And this one, he got like poisoned by Scorpion, then he was getting kicked around by the members of the Sinister Six or Five, whatever. But this was pretty cool. I don't think it was like as great as like the first gameplay trailer, but it was still pretty awesome. And it was pretty nice seeing like some of the old villains. I like their new designs. Except for Electro, I think he just looks okay. I think he would be a little better with like the mask or something. And I don't know like if I'll be able to like keep up as much because it's so like fast paced. I'll give it a shot if I get the game. I definitely will. And that's pretty much all I can say about this video. That's it. Leave a like and share with your friends. Comment down below if you like to request my next video, and comment down below if you're excited for the new game. Subscribe to my channel, click the little bell to get notifications of my next videos. I'll see you next time. Peace.